Number 27, Mark Mahoney on the... Number 8, Ryan Manley. Miller Markets on the carry, ball's on the field. Andy McCopin on the carry. Number 45, McCopin on the carry again. Handoff is to number 6, Marcus Miller. Brought down by a pack of hounds, led by number 60. It'll be 3rd and 7. Johnson pitches the ball to number 35, Jordan Spink. Taken down by number 8, Doogie Hauser. Madison lines up for a field goal. The kick is up and it's good. Number 11, Aaron Bingham on the return. Fumble on the play, recovered. Recovered by number 21, Colby Watkins from Middletown. It'll be 1st and 10, Mohawk. It's an arm's length for $5. We'll split the pot with you after halftime. Johnson's pass. Johnson on the option, pitches to number 6, Miller, and he fights his way into the end zone for a Mohawk touchdown. Johnson's hands off is to number 6, Miller Marcus. Snyder's kick was returned by number 11, Aaron Bingham. Fumble on the play. Ran in for another Middletown touchdown with number 20, Adam Lewis. Snyder comes on for the extra point. Today, Taylor Buxton and Sierra Stone with their advisor, Candace Hunley. Number 30, Woody Earls on the carry, brought down by number 45. Number 30, Woody Earls on the carry again for the Hounds. Worley's pass is intercepted by Madison. Looks like number 8, Ryan Manley. Drawing will be held Friday, 10:24 during the varsity football game. You do not need to be present to win. Adam Lewis on the carry. Johnson brought down by number 70. Ethan Hayes, number 77, Aaron Cope. Johnson's punt is away and it rolls into the end zone for a touchback. Worley's pass is complete to number 11, Aaron Bingham, stepped out. Earls on the carry. Tackled by number 21, Colby Watkins, on their own 41-yard line. Worley's pass intended for number 31, John Isaac, falls incomplete. Worley sacked in the backfield by number 35. Earl's punt is away. Returned by number 27, Mark Maloney. Johnson's pitch falls on the ground. Ball recovered by the Dixie Greyhounds by number 6, Wiley Byer. Worley's pass falls incomplete. Intended for number 30, Woody Earl. Woody Earl's punt is away. And it's fumbled. Ball is on the field. Recovered by number 28. Dylan Dwyer for the Mohawk. No, Johnson's pass is complete to Miller. Johnson gets the pass away to number 27, Mark Maloney. Maloney's taken down by number 8, Doogie Hauser. And that'll bring our first quarter to a close. Number 6, Miller, hit right at the line of scrimmage. Miller on the carry. Miller on the carry, brought down. Copen on the carry, brought down by Ethan Hayes. Ethan Hayes and number 77, Aaron Copeland. That'll bring up third down. Ball will be on the 14-yard line. Snyder's kick is up and good. Michael Hall on a good carry, brought down by number 14, Ben Ernest. It'll be first and 10 Greyhounds on the 40. Woody Earl fights his way. We have second down and 8 for the Hounds. Worley's pass intended for number 3. Tony Prater falls incomplete.
One of these passes is complete to number 6, Marley Dyer. Taken out of bounds by number 8, Ryan Manley. The ball on the 47-yard line in Mohawk territory. It'll be 1st and 10, Greyhounds. Handoff is to Earls. Worley's pass falls incomplete. Broken up by number 7, Joey Clark. Pass is complete to number 6, Wiley Meyer. Brought down by number 27, Mark Maloney. Worley's pass is incomplete, intended for number 11. Johnson pulls the ball down and is brought down by number 72. It'll be 2nd down and 8 for Madison. Johnson's pass is complete to number 22, Billy McGuire. Johnson's pass falls into the Dixie Middle School Band. They both will be performing at halftime. Also a reminder, reserve basketball season will be on sale Friday, November 28th at 4 o'clock in the athletic office. By number 11, Aaron Bingham. Aaron Brick is a nice return, brought down by number 7. Number 30, Woody Earls on the return. Number 9, Garrett Moore on for the extra point. Flags on the play. Delay a game against the Hounds. And the extra point was blocked by number 20, I believe. onside kick try for the Greyhounds. Flags on the field. Worley's pass is tipped at the line. Falls. Worley's pass is complete to number 30, Woody Earle. Worley's pass ball is incomplete. Handoff is number 8, Judy Halver. Met at the line by yard line. Really sacked in the backfield. Worley's pass is incomplete.
Burning, Aaron, burning!
Worley's pass intended for Judy Halver falls incomplete. Woody Earle's on the carry, takes the ball down around the goal line. As we pick up the action, it'll be second down and goal, inches away from the goal line.
two-point conversion is good by Winnie Earl. That puts our Greyhounds back. Ryan Hayes' kick is away, but there's flags on the play. Legal procedure against the Hounds. It was out of bounds, flag on the play. Miller stopped at the line of scrimmage by a wall of Greyhounds, led by number 20. Johnson pitches to Adam Lewis. Ball will be on the Greyhound 44-yard line. Number 45 is open on the carry. Brought down by number 81, Ethan Rupert. Two. Handoff is to Miller. Miller stopped after a short game. Johnson's pass is complete to number 8, Ryan Manley. And the ball will be at Dixie Greyhound. First and 10 for the Greyhounds on the Madison 19-yard line. Little Eagles on the carry. Second down and short. Pass is intended for number 11, Aaron Bingham. Falls incomplete. Thank you. Lowly's pass intended for Aaron Bingham again falls incomplete. And that pass is complete to number six, Wiley Byers. Wiley's kicked out of bounds around the 30-yard line. It will be first and 10, Greyhound. Number 8, Doogie Hauser on the carry, fumbles the ball. Recovered by Madison. Open on the carry. It's open on the carry again. Johnson on the keeper, hit at the line of scrimmage by a pack of hounds. Lowly's pass intended for number six, Wiley Byers, falls incomplete. Lowly brought down in the backfield. Tackled. Intended for Byers, a tip and falls incomplete. Bring up fourth down. Fumbled out of bounds by number 27. Mark Maloney. Flags on the play. Offside against Dixie. It'll be first down on the 36. Miller on the carry. Brought down the number two, Eddie Bellman. And number 22, Michael Hall. Defense, Flags on the play. Legal procedure against. Pass is complete. Miller brought down by number 7. Flags on the field. Offside. Johnson's pass falls incomplete. Number 2, Eddie Bellman in. Miller on the handoff is stopped at the line of scrimmage by a pack of hounds led by number 81, Ethan Rupert. Johnson on the keeper, pushed out of bounds by number 22, Michael Hall. Lurley's pass is complete to number 11, Aaron Bingham, for a big game and another Greyhound first down. Set down to play the number 2. Pass is caught by. Early pass intended for number 30. Willie's pass intended for Aaron Bingham falls incomplete. We'll bring up fourth down. Ball is caught by number 30, Woody Earl. Now to move the ball into Mohawk territory and enough for a 50 Greyhound first down. It's Hot Cop on Saturday, October 18th from 6:30 to 9:30. Cost is $6 for individuals and $10 a couple. Tickets can be purchased at the door. Willie's pass is complete. Number 8, Judy Hauser on the carry on the Madison 36-yard line. Little timeout on the field, Madison. While we're breaking the action, let's give our chain gang Worley's pass falls incomplete, intended for number 30, Woody Earl. Worley's pass is complete to number 30, Woody Earl. Taking out a handoff is to Woody Earls. And the ball goes on the ground. Lori's pass is complete to big number 8. Woody Earls snipes his way through the line for the two-point conversion.
The Greyhounds will kick off from their own 40-yard line.
Miller on the carry.
And on the tackle was Johnson on the carry. Taken out by number 52, Josh Moody, number 2.
Miller hit in the backfield by number 52, Josh Moody. Finished off by number 72, Cody Johnson.
Miller on the carry, takes it in for a Mohawk touchdown.
Zane Snyder in for the extra point. The attempt is blocked, no good. Number 22, Michael Hall on the return, brought down by number 48. Jeremy Holland. Willie Pack.
That penalty will put the ball on the Greyhound 49-yard line and give them a fresh set of downs. Timeout on the field, Madison. By Casey, one for a dollar, six for five. Drawing will be held Friday, October 24th, during the varsity football game. You do not need to be present to win. Thank you.
Worley's ball falls incomplete. Worley pass complete to number 30, Woody Earl. Worley on the keeper. Brought down by number 2, Steve Johnson. Ball will be just short. Woody Earl plows ahead for it. Enough yardage looks like for the first down. Is complete to number 11, Aaron Bingham, and he stays on his feet all the way for a 63-yard touchdown. Complete again to number 81, Ethan Whitford, for a 2-point conversion. Number 45, Albert the Hammer Dennis. Miller on the run, stacked up at the line of scrimmage. 10 and 10 for Madison. Johnson's pass is complete to Manley. Miller on the carry. Brought down by number 52, Josh Moody. Miller stopped in the backfield by number 30, Woody Earl. Miller on the carry. Picked up by number 70, Ethan Hayes. Miller on the carry. Breaks through from tacklers. And scores a touchdown. Zane Snyder on for the extra point. It's up and good. Woody Earls on the return. Brought down by number 8, Ryan Manley. Pass is complete for number 6, Riley Byers. Brought down by number 5, Spencer Hall. Worley's pass intercepted by number 8.
He'd have been bold enough. Somebody hollering. I bet he gets
it. Miller on the carry. Brought down by number 68, Aaron. Miller on the carry. Tripped up by number 7. Miller stopped at the line of scrimmage, led by number 75. Ryan Hayes and number 81, Ethan Rupert for the Greyhounds. First and 10 for the Greyhounds on their own 9-yard line. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Mohawk. Miller brought down by Ethan Hayes, high school. Also, reminder, reserve seating for basketball will be on sale Friday, November 28th at 4 o'clock in the athletic office. Number 40.
Miller on the carry. Breaks across the goal line for a Madison touchdown. Zane Snyder on for the extra point. We have an injury timeout on the field. Let's give number six, Wiley Byers, a round of applause. Snyder's kicks up and good. Number two, Eddie Bellman on the return. Brought down by number 24, Nathan Conley. Handoff is to number 45, Albert Dennis. Handoff is to number 77, Aaron Copeland. And that's our ball game. Let's give both teams a big round of applause for a game well played. We ask that you pick up around your seat as you're getting ready to leave. Please deposit all the trash that are transported located throughout the stadium. Thank you for coming and supporting the Get the Greyhound and the American Mohawk. We hope all of you have a safe trip home. Good evening.